Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click the bell icon at the top of the page to get notified when I post a new video. Please give this video a thumbs up. Universal Channeling. Channeling the conscious universe. 1, 2, to 4.5 trillion cells in one being, total unity. By Angel V. Ornedo Jr. November 12, 2018. But individual unity is the same collective consciousness. Source energy, SE, created the planets, suns, universes, then on Terra dinosaurs and dragons, 65 million years ago, and humanity in around 4 million years ago. From 6.4 billion years to the present, renamed Earth is one of the youngest planets at the edge of Milky Way galaxy. The latter galaxy is host to 65 million human-type beings. Humanity evolved to a bipedal mobile hominid to human, evolution of million linear years, but only a split second for Source. Theoreticians, like all rational humans, think of a limitless expanding universes, as that is what we see through telescopes and our naked eyes. Instant creation, like in a day or six, are beliefs designed to enslave humanity, insanity, or magic to mesmerize people. Our beliefs based on olden books tell us we are created in 6 days, a fantastic thought in contrast to continuing universal creation which we are taught in schools that contradicted beliefs. Our sister galaxy Andromeda sent observers to witness our transfer to higher vibration, a phenomenon declared in other universes through planets' plasma flashing lights seen in neighboring universes, like a new child born, cleansing herself of dense energies. Transfer to higher vibrations is a universal event, another evolutionary birth of creation to light. Science and the Pope agree to these facts, as Vatican has telescopes in Italy and in South America and saw how deficient the control system on 325 AD of Emperor Constantine, who wrote a book and created a combined religion government to evade revolution and civil unrest. The olden book is a bestseller, publicized, given free in a modern enslaved world financed by dark state, penned by Constantine. Now, with all that is assistance, humans can transform to a crystalline being as we ascend to the fifth dimension, another process of creation evolution open to prepared, aware and awakened spiritual beings. Those who are not, stays. Reproduction process of humans and other beings. God created all types of beings, including hermaphrodites on angiosperms, flowering plants, invertebrates and worms, flukes, snails, barnacles, even humans, involving discrepancies between external genitalia intersex. Encyclopedia details all these. On trees, pollination is required most of the time. The scientific medical community can relate to people with these cases, like the third sex for surgical intervention. For uncorrected sexual gender, countries and states recognize transgenders, lesbians, to get married anyway without the benefit of reproduction, since they are all God's creations and have their rights to be happy in this world of never-ending trials. Some postulate that these happen as Source way of reducing population, that is same-sex marriage, no children in this process. The truth is, creation is so diverse of trials that a family member had cranial metopic synostosis, or skull problems that require surgery to correct, otherwise brain development will be retarded and the face of a human is affected if not done at the earliest months of a growing baby. Worst, we see retarded humans trying to live a life of what we cannot explain. That is how diverse creation is, that humans have to undergo their own individual trials and reincarnation if required for another in solidity experience. Medical procedures on the change of human sex from a male to female sexual organ is common, as you can see transgenders participating in international beauty pageants as started by an American male celebrity singer. Same-sex marriage is sanctioned by European and USA states, before taboo to society. It is possible Middle East royalties disallow the behavior. Overseas workers are told to avoid police or children who whip anyone acting transgender, normal or not. Fairly skinned white brown male workers are traumatized when they experience anal sex in bathrooms patronized by native rapists. Economically, overseas work earns some $30 billion in US dollars remittances for the Philippines, is a contributor to economy but to family, part family destroyer in the guise of providing education and a better life, as children are left without guidance by single or both parents working overseas. With business process outsourcing within our shores generating $25 billion and overseas Filipinos of $30 billion, the Philippines compare with PROC China's $60 billion direct foreign investments. But that is economics and monetary values, not emotional nor spiritual mind-body-spirit development. The situation is true in China and Mexico where overseas workers have been, and are on the rise. All that is experiences all of creations and knows a million ways on how it will be done but allow sub-creators to create their own in our carbon bodies. Evolution or creation, your choice. Evolution starts one-celled, a complete being with information from source and ultimately cooperate in total unity in several trillion cells that complete a human, intelligent, bipedal, and rational being. We can hardly explain how all these individual cells cooperate with each other and perform their individual functions and if necessary reproduce to replace injured cells of the whole human being. Surgeons confirm this fact specifically if the subjects are young humans, even babies. Unity of cells to human collective consciousness will make our transfer to higher levels of frequency happen, evolutionary process. From one-celled being in a first-dimension environment to several millions in a second-dimensional world to 4.5 trillion in 3D environment, we thrive. Hominids are altered by the Anunnaki with eggs of Anu women for slave mining, agricultural and household labor and made the human race evolve faster but we are enslaved, controlled Homo sapiens sapiens. Anu astronauts copulated with the new human as they turned beautiful and the offsprings are called gods by undeveloped human brains and write them as such. Anu made clones, test tube babies, played with DNAs and eggs of Anu women. We do the same, copycats. We hope humanity will realize the meaning of all these until we know that there is always balance in SE creations. In the end, source intervenes, restore everything to source. We can start looking at limitless universes and the rationale of creations and learn with light. With light travel understood by space scientists in Asia, Australia, US and Europe, the truth and wisdom will allow us to configure all the concepts of theoreticians, but the moment we do, expect to see beings of other worlds and how they were created in different ways of nature. You need not look outside as Earth is host to various evolved beings. It is practically beliefs that cause a redundant weak brain who refuse to grow and believe what scientists, astronomers, archaeologists, and spiritualists tell us. We believe dark state who enslaved us. Be aware. From one-celled beings, in a flower, in a mollusk or snail or a human hermaphrodite we have evolved. We are cloning animals and humans in Europe and started with Dolly the sheep and humans. If there is no negative nor positive in the magnetic balance of source all that is, SE must have eliminated first, second, or the third dimension, that is us, outright in creation as we remove duality and trials. Angels will sing perpetually at the heavens as preached by religion/government, a dumb gospel of dark elite for control of the weak humans with some geniuses in between in contest who are most of the time ostracized. Evolution is science and we have the power to choose gender, says new studies. Research is continuing as parents require science to have the choice of gender, a male or a female before true love making is concluded, to procreate. The reproduction process must be an anomaly but who cares, you gave the parent or the child the choice of his gender anyway. For $25,000 to $50,000 today. Women can be surrogates of a child from sperm of her husband or the egg of other women and many other combinations, surrogates like the Anu women half a million years ago, sex choice follows. Men and women are getting funny, says my student. Raising of humanity to a higher consciousness requires preparation leading to awareness and awakening. Choose death, status quo, or a chance to join light beings in a higher level of consciousness. Today humans clone beings and that means we are turning new level creators. The message of the consciousness of Christ is rather unique and simple, a human being is the real mobile example of unity, cooperation, and perfection in almost 4.5 trillion cells moving in total cooperation to have a being as we are, rational, intelligent, and with a heart of gold or not, our choice. Human collective consciousness is what we need in our journey to higher vibrational frequency. Our way to oneness of the light being within with all that is. Light from Angel V. Ornedo Jr., November 20, 2018. NB read accompanying article on the male and female species. About the author. Angel Jr. shares acts of love, light, and unity consciousness. With capitalist, he had provided livelihood to where he can at PH, Sisha Middle East, a concept that a full stomach learn new ideas. Healthy body is best. Read Knowing the Infinite Creator by author at Slibris, Amazon.com, or link with him at ornedojr@gmail.com.